So I get a ton of questions on how I keep my bag so organized and everything that I've got on these shelves. So up here, I've got all my mini backpacks separated by these fantastic little acrylic separators I got on Amazon. All my little bags and totes. I've got all of my fragrances over here. I keep watch bands in this little container. I keep hand sanitizers here, Bath and Body Works pocket back holders here. On this side, I have all of my glasses. I got all my SLGs here. And then this is really the bag essential. I've got some wipes, gum and mints, and tissues and shout wipes. Down here, I have some of my larger work bags. I hope you found this interesting to see how I keep all of my things organized.